Good morning, my Kings, and this is your morning announcements. Faculty and staff, please excuse the varsity baseball team at 2:30 p.m. today. Thank you.
Friday, February 28th, from 3 to 5, the Media Center Advisory Board will host Cafe Bibliothèque. This after-school coffee house will feature food and drinks for purchase and free live entertainment. Kick off your weekend by hanging out with friends and enjoying a snack, karaoke, and listening to some of our own students perform music.
MHS NAMI Club meeting is this coming Monday, February 24th, at lunch in the ASB Commission Room. Everyone is welcome.
Yo, Vikings, are you ready for our next dance? Join us for the Spirit 2020 Throwback Edition this Saturday in the gym from 7 to 11 p.m. Tickets are now on sale in the student store or activities office. Tickets are $10 with an ASB gold card, $15 without, and $18 for guests. Guest passes are available in the activity offices and are due on Friday at lunch.
Vikings, Monday dressing your best outfit that describes you for the chance to be in the yearbook.
Vikings, help save a life with the gift of blood. ASB will be hosting our winter blood drive next Friday, February 28th in the cafeteria. All donors must pick up a permission slip at lunch next to the student store. Permission slips are due by Thursday, February 27th.
Bonjour, Vikings! Did you know that Mardi Gras is coming up next week? But wait, what's Mardi Gras? It's a carnival-style celebration that happens right before Ash Wednesday and Lent and includes parades, masquerade balls, costumes, masks, and especially beads. It's celebrated in slightly different ways all over the world, particularly in Europe. The Caribbean, Brazil, and New Orleans in Louisiana is one of the most famous places to party, dating back to 1856 and boasting over 70 parades in 2 weeks' time. French Club will be celebrating Mardi Gras on Tuesday by giving away beads and trinkets throughout the day and hiding the famous golden coconut. Whoever finds it and brings it to Madame Anne before the end of the day will be crowned king or queen of Mardi Gras and will get a prize. Let the good times roll.
Attention all female athletes. All uniforms and warm-ups are due as soon as possible. We will be turning in fines to the student store next week.
Hey everyone, welcome back to another segment of What to Drink This with Alexis. My name is Alexis and today I'm going to be drinking this. This is a sparkling probiotic drink. If you're wondering where the label is at, I had to take it off because it was all green and it was blending with the background, so I had to take it off. And as always, there's just a little bit of added protection right here. And I've really been scared for one, but this one's actually scaring me. It smells like papaya with mango. Oh, it's like dried mango, okay. Okay, I'm scared, okay. it tastes more like mushrooms now and a lot of lemon zest. And I can taste the ginger. Okay, that's it, I'm done. Hey everyone, thanks for watching the segment. See you next week.
And that's it for our morning announcements, Vikings. Thank you.